Mead's record is 20.14, set point is Chanel Hughes. Down the stretch they come. Coming through in lane number 7, Antonio Watson. That is a nipping time as well for Antonio Watson, 20.58. The wind speed legal at positive 1.3 meters per second. Has already run a personal best of 100 meters this year, Antonio Watson, 10.21. 20.58 over 200 meters. It's 200 personal best, 20.52, so not far off his 200 personal best. And he takes the overall picture here at 20.58, Antonio Watson. We'll give you confirmation of the place times shortly.